There we go. Thank you.
All right, now what?
Now what?
Camera. Do you have the camera?
Camera. We haven't got the camera. You've got so many dogs over there now. She can't do that.
Okay. Opal, can you lay down right here? Go down.
Do you want me to put chaos back in the back room? No.
Okay, here we go with envelope number one.
Oh, we're done.
Come on. Oh, that's very nice. On behalf of Lynn Emerson. Well, that's very nice. Lynn Emerson. Thank you, Lynn Emerson. Lynn Emerson, she's got Wilhelmina, right?
Yes.
Okay, so she must have gone out speaking, and they gave us a nice donation. Because you keep right on talking there.
Willow, Willow, Willow. Oh. Best Willow.
I can't find it. I can't find it.
It's best Willow.
Where's my bucket?
It's best Willow.
Oh, here it is.
It's always hiding.
It's always hiding in full view. Okay. There's a lesson in that.
I feel like whenever I can't find something, it's right in front of me.
Well, that was my... Back when I had things like silver, I never hid them because people knew you hid things like that. I kept mine in with the pots and pans. I didn't have any trouble. This is for one chicken prick. So I need to have her name and address on the envelope and then give the envelope back to me and I'll put it in the chicken prick department. Can you put her name and address on that?
Mm-hmm.
And then get the check back to me? And then we have our old friends in Texas. They're back to eating Jimmy Dean's breakfast food, along with a couple other things.
Oh.
Always. I don't ever mention, but
yeah.
It is always there. And I can certainly understand the whole deal. Because I have been... She's doing better. She's doing better than I am with the UTI.
Oh.
She's better.
Is she good?
Oh, you haven't seen her pee at all, have you?
Just once? Yeah,
just once. Oh, well, it used to be every 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's good. That's good that it's...
Bailey's thrilled. Poor Bailey. What are you doing? You're doing that?
No, wait. This is Bailey. That's
not Bailey.
That's a riot.
That's a riot. Riot, get out of there. Bailey, you have a place to lie down. Riot, come on, out. You don't belong in there. Come on, out, 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 out. Hey, out, out. Bailey, go.
Bailey, go lay down. How's her back side there?
You'll have to put up with the other gal there in the corner, but...
It's her
lie
heart.
Down. You'll get her out of there. Kiara? She gonna lie down on you. Bailey wanna lie down? Bailey wants us to move Kiara.
Okay.
Kiara, come on. Take a hold, pull. There you go. Good girl. Now see if she can lie. That's what she wanted, was to lie down. After all, the old lady has to have her way catered to. Okay, that goes in here, and that goes in here. And I'm ready for Bog.
She's human jumping. Wait, don't you have envelopes there?
What? No.
No?
Those are for my sister. And I know what they are.
Okay.
All right. Diane Clawson, this is Tennessee. Tennessee.
Nice. Wait.
Oh, my word. She has been busy. Look at that, will you, just. They cut
lovely.
Them so regularly, it just blows my mind. You know?
Paper cutter.
Must
is
be.
It? Do you think?
Does everybody own a paper cutter?
Ever since you, like, three, your cardboard's perfect.
Dale, when you got one?
Unbelievable. Well, that's very nice to have. Now, can I have another one?
Yes, ma'am.
While you're up and around.
Who's it from?
Vianna?
Yep, yep, I'll take this.
Who is it from?
Diane Clawson.
Diane Clawson. Kodak, Tennessee.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
One of those was heavy. The postman warned me.
Well, I like it. Wait,
not the heavy. Kodak with a K?
No. I don't think so.
Yeah, Kodak with a K.
Really?
Okay.
Kodak, Tennessee?
Yeah.
Really?
With two Ks.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, more.
Oh, dog, you're so sad you got off.
We're going to be all set for a while now. Look at that.
That one
solid
like
to the
strong.
Bottom?
That,
really?
That one seems to be solid
oh,
to
my
the bottom.
Goodness.
Yeah, did you see anything down in there?
Nope, nope, nope. Cards.
Okay.
Cards. Excellent. Cool pickers.
I think that's from Kodak, too.
Really?
Yeah. It has the same label.
Diane Clawson, yeah?
Yep. Yes.
Diane.
Well, isn't that nice?
Very nice.
Put one of those in the new truck.
Let me get to this last one.
Was talking. Nope, it's not. Ugh. This is a Tevi. Very lightweight, in fact.
Lightweight?
Yep.
Allison, get out of here. Get your nose out of here.
Why are you biting her? Why are you doing it? Where did she
well,
go?
Wanda just has to snap at her once, and that'll be it.
Here we go. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. A baby blanket.
Baby blanket.
Well, we should be
having
babies,
babies
pretty soon.
That's right.
Another 63 days.
Yeah. Isn't that cute?
It's cute.
All right, you can't eat it.
Oh, no.
Who's that one from?
Very nice. Oh, they're so soft.
Allison Fordyce. Fordyce.
Looks like Englewood, New Jersey.
Put them yep. in the baby department. We have a baby
this
department.
This is our new member of the family.
And what's that?
And the staff. Ooh, that's awesome. Put baby. That there.
Okay. That. I'll put these over.
Meet and greet.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh, my word. Who's here?
Hello. What town did you say?
The same.
Oh, happy holidays, somewhat belatedly. I thought these little blankets might be useful. I had cut a few poo pickers over the holidays to send your way as well. Including a few dollars for the fun fund. What about Allison from Englewood, New Jersey? Well, isn't that wonderful?
There you go. No, don't do that, please.
Okay. Ugh.
Across the property. And you came down and you were like, what is going on? I was just on your golf cart, tied it to the end.
Okay.
That was my dream.
You got a question?
I'm getting to the site.
Oh, you're getting to the question.
Someone's saying they don't have sound.
They don't have sound?
They have to have sound. I can hear sound behind me. They're all saying they have no sound?
No, just one person.
Oh.
I initially, yeah.
You make silly sounds.
Ooh, toothy.
She's a little ankle nipper.
Toothy.
Yeah.
Hey! Knock it off. That's a bad thing. See? There she goes. There she goes. Okay. Now she's being a good girl. You can pat her now.
That might be your bed. Got a couple fluffies up there.
Yep.
No one can meet you up there. No one can meet you.
What are you doing? Did you get hollered at?
Yeah.
You got hollered at.
Hey. Is there a reason you have not tried to breed Walter and Noel?
Because Noel and Bentley had a very nice litter of puppies. Right?
Dusty's, no, no.
Did they?
Yeah. Let's see.
There we go.
You only tied Bentley and Noel.
Huh?
First litter was Mariah Murphy Magnus. Second litter was Gussie Hugo.
Well, who are we looking for?
Well... Okay, so Noel and Bentley. Okay, so they had...
Ziggy, Emmett... Yeah.
Right, the Stedmans. They had the Stedmans. So the question was, why not Noel and Walter?
Magnus, Mariah, and Murphy.
Was Noel and Bentley here. Yep. That was their first litter.
That's a nice...
So the question is, why are we Walter and Noel?
Because he's been doing very nicely. Why do we want to change it?
Why change it from Bentley?
Huh?
Right. Because Noel and Bentley have been making nice puppies.
Correct. So let's go with it.
Yeah.
No, nobody.
That would be my choice, the first thing. But to have slightly different variety, I was thinking of using Yellow, who's Bentley's brother, who I like better than Bentley.
Yeah.
I mean, his confirmation is just incredible.
Yeah.
And you tried Yellow that one time.
We've tried Yellow, and he was a little young at that point, so he may have come out of it by now.
Yeah.
But Walter's not the cleverest thing in the world. You know, I mean, he's had two failures now. Opal and Mariah. So, you know, you don't get a chance to say, okay, we'll try again next week. It just doesn't work that way. That's 6 months down the road. With two failures. So yeah. I would be more inclined to use Walter when we already have some coming. But I, you know, when we have no puppies, we got to go with something that works. But we should have puppies coming from Europe, and we should have puppies coming from, who's down there now? Scarlett. Scarlett and Bentley. And they had a nice bunch. With George and Lars and all that bunch.
The reason why they're asking is because of the different bloodlines that would change up the bloodline.
Okay, by having it Noel and Bentley, then anything that Noel and Bentley produce can be bred by Walter. If he ever gets his act together just a little better. If I bred Walter to Noel, we could not use any of the current dogs against it. They'd already be related to Noel.
Correct.
Put it on paper and you'll see why.
Yeah.
No, I do not. And the reason I don't is $832 each. If I had my way, I'd crop everybody's tail. Those tails are horrible. So there. You know? It's a mixed bag. Some like it, some don't.
You can't get up there all the way.
Oh, yes, she can.
I'm not going to let her. Cute picture of her. They can see Wanda on camera.
They can see it?
Yeah. You see her. She looks like she's typing.
If I had my way, I'd prop everybody's tail. Those tails are horrible.
Would you please concentrate over there? Yes, she will. We will tell her. And the mother dog would tell her.
You would get told.
They must
smell different. Someone said that.
Really? Why what?
Why does Simon have a sign that says walk on leash only?
Because he had such invasive surgery.
Yeah,
he had the undescended testicle. And so they really had to kind of open him up a bit and look for it.
So if they can't find it, then infection sets in, right?
No, he's got all the problems of a male dog.
Okay.
It really is, I think it's almost illegal to leave an undescended testicle. In a horse, they can be very dangerous. You don't realize you're dealing with a stallion. You got a problem.
Where is Yellow?
Where is Yellow? He lives in Ipswich. He's with Denise.
No, he's got all the problems of a male dog.
Who is in charge of Kiara's meds?
Megan. What's this?
Does she take them easily?
Spoon feed them. We spoon feed our medications. A spoon with regular food on it, and then a spoon with a regular food and some pill, and then it all goes down. You give them a chaser, and it's done. I don't like to poke pills down a dog's throat unless I absolutely have to. I certainly am very capable of it, but it's certainly a lot easier to do it with a spoon. Yeah. Well, the problem is, among other things, you usually kind of scratch the back of their throat with your fingernails, which you don't really think about. As you put your hand in with the pill, your fingernails, I don't like to do that if I don't have to. But if they don't take it, I can stand there and stare at Bailey and say, if you don't take this, I'm going to shove it down your throat. And she, oh, dear, and she'll eat it, you know. She knows. She doesn't eat their tums, though. She licks them clean in the bottom of the bowl.
How many times does she take them per day? Kiara and her pills.
Kiara gets twice a day. We have a chart in the kitchen. They give the pills. They write it down. On weekends, it's Grace that does it. I don't know. We have a couple possibilities. It's a great opportunity to have more Danes available.
Would you be getting the litter back?
No, but I'd get one or two back. It's a good trainer down there. I know her. I've known her for quite a while. She's well established. They could go look her up. What was it, New Horizons in Florida? Go look it up. I mean, it's a big deal. It's a hell of a lot bigger than we are.
Could you use crocheted or knit sweaters for the dogs?
Could I use crocheted or knit sweaters? I don't think so. That has to be the woman that does all the crochet. Is that the woman that did my bedspread? It's beautiful. I don't know who did the bedspread. My bedspread is just lovely, and I wanted to thank them, but I don't know who did it.
Will Kiara remain a house dog?
You just don't know around here. I can't make these absolute decisions. They have to get rotated in, especially as we have puppies coming. Dogs get rotated all over the place. I think we have enough washcloths and towels. I bet we could use some wee-wee pads. I don't think we have many of those. We have some, But before we get through the next litter of puppies, we're going to need more. We need vitamin pills. And we need Tums? We need Tums. I think I have them there. I don't think I have the Tums on. I'll have to go check. The vitamins, I think, are on there.
We're pretty much all set on towels and washcloths.
I think
we don't
so.
We really use a lot of washcloths unless we
and
have...
And we should. It's yeah. ridiculous because a lot of times one washcloth will clean up here.
Yeah.
And it would be so much easier on the laundry situation. Mm. And the laundry situation is pushing because of the water involved. We use so much water. I'm having trouble with it, getting rid of the water.
Yeah.
Go.
I'm assuming because of the color name that yellow is a merle.
That's correct. He's a dark merle, but he's a merle.
He's a pretty merle.
He's very pretty, and his body shape is wonderful. Ouch.
I cannot hear the question.
Oh, somebody assumed that since yellow, the color yellow was his name, that he was a merle. And I said, yes, he was. We almost got the camera fixed today. Poor Tracy was down there in the freezing cold. Her fingers were frozen.
Which camera?
The leaf camera. We're trying to get it hooked up again.
Oh. The leaf or the Honeymoon Hill?
Yeah. The driveway in Honeymoon Hill.
Okay.
It's been out for a long time.
Oh.
One of the switches has broken or something.
Okay.
I don't know. But I can see that's what they're trying to figure out.
Is that Juliet?
Yes.
That's Juliet. That is Juliet. Want to say hi?
Hello.
That's a great picture of you.
There's getting to be an awful lot of dogs in this deal.
Yeah.
They're saying Wanda knows to make herself bigger.
Victoria is a black dog.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Who's in the laundry room with
Victoria.
And who else?
There's Oscar, Victoria.
Oh, Oscar.
Oh, Oscar was
in there. When did he get in there?
Colleen just dropped him off for one hour.
Oh, okay.
She's coming back.
And then she's taking...
He's a weird dog. Did you put a whole bucket of water in with him?
Yeah,
there's a big bucket in there.
He's the one that's drunk on water. Although he's on medication now, maybe it's less. I don't know.
Really?
Oh, it's been horrendous. Drink a whole bucket of water and then throw it up and go back and drink another bucket. I mean, it's been terrible. Water intoxication. I don't know exactly what the name of it is, but there is a medication for it. And she just started the other day. It's one drop in his eyes every other day or something. I don't know. It's very bizarre. But he just doesn't quit. He just drinks and drinks and drinks till it's gone. And then he gets sick.
Yeah.
And the water runs right through him with no color to the urine. Yes?
Is the Amazon wish list up to date?
The Amazon wish list is not maybe up to date. It was up to date the other day. It's still got vitamins, but it doesn't have Tums, I don't think. I better change it again then. I don't know. I changed it the other day.
Time around here. Just gotta be a little patient.
What?
Things take a little bit of time.
Things take time around here. You're right.
Carleen, have you tried the chocolate truffles in your coffee yet?
Have I tried the chocolate truffles in my coffee? Yes, I've tried. It's terrible. I got to get off this chocolate thing. I've been on umpteen things of chocolate ever since Christmas.
Yeah.
The worst was the snowman soup. Oh, did you try that?
No.
White chocolate cocoa with white chocolate in the bottom and marshmallows on top and then whipped cream. It was, oh my word. It's been, I've got to get over that. Fortunately, I think I'm out of this stuff, but I don't want any more. Kathy Goforth? Oh, good. Is she on there?
Yes.
Oh, well, good. Well, thank you, Kathy. It's beautiful, and it's perfect. It covers a multitude of sins.
She did the bedspread gloves, hat,
right. Beautiful. I use that glove all the time. It's right on my golf, right on my desk. A lot of things are on my desk. There it is, right on my desk. That's what I use when I have a lot of typing to do, because I lean on it. Because, see, my elbow gets sore.
Okay.
My skin and my here.
Sure.
I don't have enough, so she made me a padded.
It's padded.
It's double thick.
Yeah. Very
really,
clever.
It's wonderful.
Very clever. But I'm not sure knit or crocheted things would make good dog coats.
No, I don't think so.
I would think the dogs go right through.
No, they'll. No, the best one is Valerie down in Virginia just went to a saddle shop and got a foal jacket.
Mm.
And it fit him beautifully.
Yeah, I've read that. Yeah.
We've had a couple here that are handmade that are very nice. But foal jackets are good, too. Go. Who's the dog with the water thing? It's the one Colleen has. It's Oscar.
Where can I find the Amazon wish list?
Well, I think actually if you go to Cloud's document, she
how
has.
How do you get to that?
Okay, so how you get to that?
I know how.
Files. Do you know how to get to it?
Yeah. I go to the web. Then I click on photos,
yes.
And then about the second one down on the photo thing is information.
Right, or links and information. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how I get to it as well. And then I bookmark it.
Yeah.
And you bookmark it and then you can get to it. So, right, so then you go to photos, click on that, and then on the right.
On the right-hand side, there's a list of stuff. Oh, is it organized? Oh, is she organized?
Yeah, she is.
Painfully organized. She's way ahead of me. Kathy, oh, that one's doing fine. It's on top of all those fluffy things that Mimi gave me. I have never had a fluffy cover. Bed cover, you know, whatever. It's very kind. It keeps the temperature about right without having a heating blanket or.
Yeah.
I never had this luxury before.
On my bed, I have so many blankets. Oh my gosh, my house is freezing. I have thermal lined sheets, and then I have a blanket, and then I have like three very nice feeling blankets, and I have my comforter.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm scared of those.
No, we just got my youngest one, and it automatically turns off after 10 hours.
Well, that's wonderful, but
yeah.
You're.
She hasn't gotten out of bed yet.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't like cords.
Yeah. I have trouble. I prefer a scope bottle. Have you tried a scope bottle?
Mm-mm.
A big scope bottle, you know, it's kind of the right shape. Fill it with hot water, and then you put it right up here by your neck when you go to bed. And it's wonderful. It's just the right shape to sneak in there by your ear.
So that's where my dachshund sleeps.
Oh, you got a dachshund. That's a different story.
Right up by my face. I know. Oh.
My cat does that.
Oh.
My cat likes to make a scarf around my neck.
Dear. I don't think I'd like. I don't have a dog in the bed. And I don't want a dog in the bed. I had enough trouble sleeping without a dog in the. I slept with Bailey. No, Thumper once in a king size bed. And he slept diagonally. I got no room. I was in a motel. We're on our way back from some conference or another.
I missed mail call. Is there talk of breeding Yellow?
Yeah, there is. We're talking of breeding him to Noel. And if he doesn't work, we're going to back him up with Bentley. But it's Bentley's brother, and he's a very good-looking dog. Because it's coming out one of my ears.
Okay.
It's addictive, and once I start eating it, I have an awful time stopping. So I try to not even start eating chocolate until at least 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Then you put some whipped cream on it, and coffee. Poop. And you smell poop? Oh, somebody said today, where did I hear it? That canine gas prevents cancer.
Oh,
how's that for a twisted? that really was. Somebody said that. I heard that said in this house today, but I have no idea who said it. And I thought, wait a minute. So I don't know. What can I tell you? We're going to be really lucky.
Okay.
Did somebody make a mess? I don't smell it at all. That's one thing when you get older, too. You can't smell anything.
Well, it's awful. I'll let you
I've heard.
Excuse you. Ethel's the worst.
I don't know.
She's in the car.
Bed. Okay. Are you going to be around tomorrow? Are you around tomorrow? No.
No.
I just have a lot to do tomorrow, that's all.
Do you know if Oscar's been tested for Cushing's?
Yes, he's been tested for absolutely everything. In our whole history of all the dogs I have, we have had one positive Cushing's.
What is Cushing's?
I don't know, but it is genetic, so if you have it in your line, you've got it somewhere, but we've only had one, and that's over 300 dogs.
Yeah.
So it's not dominant, but it's apparently it is around. We had one test positive that I know of.
Someone wanted to ask what the thermostat was set at and where we were all sitting because we look cold.
We're not cold.
No, the fireplace is on for openers.
Yeah.
We could stand some more logs on the fireplace, but
I just didn't have time to take off my bed.
I'm not cold at all.
No, I don't think the thermostat is set in this house. We only have one that furnace over there in the corner that I constantly sleep in front of is where the heat comes from. For this whole area, it's keeps up pretty well.
Haven't heard anything about Olive lately. How is Priscilla?
They're not home or something. She went somewhere. I've forgotten where. That's a good start. Keep right on going. These men that were here today didn't leave us an awful lot of wood there, did they?
I know you have to, pile them up to give them enough air around it. Keep going.
Well, are you
going
to give me a lecture on how to build a fire?
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Although, I did go to Girl Scout training.